The case of a 15-year-old Ohio girl who died after being diagnosed with a severe case of chickenpox in 2009 has prompted the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention to speak out about the importance of vaccinations. The CDC published a study in its Morbidity and Mortality Weekly Report explaining the girl was admitted to the hospital after suffering from a fever and severe rash consistent with varicella or chickenpox. It's usually a mild disease, but can sometimes be highly contagious and can result in severe complications and death. The patient was treated with antibiotics and antifungals, but died anyway 3 weeks later. The CDC chose to highlight the case to help drive home the importance of vaccines. The report follows a study in the journal Pediatrics earlier this month, which looked at 14 years of data on the chickenpox vaccine and concluded the shot is safe, effective, and lasts a long time. The CDC recommends a dose of the vaccine for children after the age of 1, with a second dose after age 4. Since the vaccine was introduced, the number of infections has declined. But Ars Technica reports that progress is being threatened by misinformation. Fewer and fewer people are choosing to vaccinate themselves or their children, and a Penn State study showed myths and negative sentiments toward vaccines are much more likely to spread via social media than positive statements, which could be why the CDC report used such a traumatic example. Health Day reports the Ohio teen had no underlying conditions that would have made her especially susceptible to the disease, and health officials say the vaccine likely would have saved the girl's life. Before the vaccine, there were around 4 million cases of chickenpox in the U.S. each year, resulting in around 150 deaths. 10 years after the vaccine, the CDC said cases had declined by 90%, with 97% fewer deaths. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant. Multiple sources, a broader view.